My name is Nate Meadors. I'm a senior at San Gorgonio High School, and I play quarterback and strong safety. The most difficult part about playing quarterback is probably the footwork. The rest is all natural, really. Passing is too kind of hard too, reading the coverage and stuff, but yeah, quarterback is pretty fun. My favorite part about playing quarterback is I have the ball in my hand every play, so I can make plays anytime. Things I'm working on to be better as a quarterback is my footwork, definitely. I'm working on that a lot. And just watching a lot of film on the defense I played that week to, so I could have a good passing game. I was born into a football family. All my uncles, my cousins, my grandpa, they all played football. When I was little, I used to go to all their games. I used to watch all their film. Football is just, it's just been in my life since I was born, basically. Practice, warm up. We go over the game plan for the week. We condition a lot, and we go team. We do drills, basically like any other practice, any other practice. My favorite part of practice is probably team. I like just getting better. Overall, practice is great because you get better and better each practice. So I see practice in a good way. Things I've learned from Coach Gerringer are a lot. He taught me a lot about playing the positions I play. He taught me to be a hard worker, don't be lazy. He taught me just a lot about the game in the books about it and on the field about it. So I learned a lot from Coach G. Coach G likes to see players who like to lead. He likes to see players who aren't lackadaisical. He likes just for you to be comfortable. He likes for you to just enjoy yourself on the field, but also listen and be a good leader again, like I said, and just play ball.
Well, Nate has been in our program for his fourth year now. He started as a freshman quarterback with a team that went 8-2, was the MVP of that freshman group. And then when they went to the varsity, he was starting varsity receiver as a sophomore, made first team all league. Went last year and played DB as well. Made first team all league at both spots and was the defensive league MVP. Ended up making all state as a DB this past year. And then this year he went back to the quarterback spot, which we knew we would need his athletic ability. He's done super well. His last game he threw for 239 and rushed for 255, almost 500 yards of total offense with 4 touchdowns. Rushing and one pass thrown for a touchdown. Nate is a complete football player. He's a smart guy. He can play several positions, and I think that's the key about him being recruitable at the next level.
What keeps me coming back to football, I don't know, it's just in my blood. I mean, football has been bred in me since, it's just bred, it's just a gene that's just in me. I mean, I wake up every day, just love playing the sport. Having the blessing of not being hurt or anything and just continuing to play. So I just enjoy it. I love the sport. It's just in me. I can't explain it. I have a 3.8 GPA overall. And after high school, I want to play college ball at the next level. And I want to major in engineering or business management. I want to thank God most of all. Without God, none of this is possible. I want to thank my family. Especially my mom and dad, I love y'all. I want to thank Coach G. I want to thank all my coaching staff. I want to thank all my friends that supported me. I want to thank just everybody who supports me and wants me to do great in life.